Hello, welcome back to the Happy Hut. It's nice and bright out here today, but it is still cold, -2 degrees. So I'll try and get through this as quickly as possible. If you have a MacBook Pro or Air, how do you format an external drive like this one? So that's how do you wipe or erase storage cards like an SD card, micro SD card, a rugged Lacie hard drive, or a portable SSD drive like this Samsung T7. I'm walking you through the formatting process step by step because I need to do this right now and wipe this external hard drive, and I always forget how to erase drives and format them on a Mac, so I'm making this video so that I've got somewhere I can come back to when I can't remember. This is the desktop for my MacBook Pro. You're watching this in the future, but I hope it's like your Mac or MacBook Air. And we are going to go down into Launchpad, and then we'll choose this folder labeled Other. It used to be called Utilities if you can't find this folder. The app we need to use is called Disk Utility. It's this one here. So I'll click on that. The next thing we'll do is to plug in the external hard drive that we want to format. And my MacBook is asking allow accessory to connect, so I'll click on allow. Okay, this is interesting. I wasn't expecting this. It says the disk you attached was not readable by this computer. What I'm going to do is click on ignore and see what happens. Now this is great because on the left hand side of the disk utility, I can see the Samsung T7 has appeared. So at least I can access it from disk utility. I can do a few things. If I right click on the T7 hard drive, it brings up these options. I can run first aid or I can choose erase. The other place where I can erase this disk is up here on the menu bar. If I choose edit, the edit menu, it brings up this option here, erase. But I want to be absolutely sure that I'm erasing the T7 and nothing else. So I'm going to right click on the T7 just to be safe, just to be sure I get the right one. And I'll highlight erase and then I'll click on erase. This brings up an option to name the disk. So I think I'm going to call it Samsung T7. And we have some options for how we want to format our disk. I'm going to choose XFAT. Say in the comments what you would choose, but I've always used XFAT for storing videos and it seems to work really well for me. So I'll click XFAT and I'm going to leave the other options untouched. So now, big moment, I'm going to click on the big scary erase button. Wish me luck. Erase process is complete. Click done to continue. So I'll click done. In the top right hand corner, you can see on my desktop, the Samsung T7 external hard drive, my SSD, is completely ready to go. So now I can copy over files to my heart's content. And now you have successfully erased or formatted your external hard drive on your Mac. Congratulations! If this video is helping, thank you for hitting the thumbs up or the subscribe button. It really helps me out. And right here is what YouTube knows you are going to love watching next.
Can you please help my dad get to 1 million subscribers? Just click on his face. Thanks. Bye. Can we have dinner now?